Hi everyone, Romeo and Juliet is the most beautiful love story ever created. This play takes part in the Italian city of Verona, where two people were in love, one boy and one girl. But their love was one impossible love because their families were enemies. The book was written about 500 years ago. Romeo and Juliet is extremely dramatic, but at the same time, it can be very funny. And you can see all the human passions in this story. The book was written by Maestro William Shakespeare, a genius. Thanks to all the teachers and students who took part in this adaptation. Teacher Mauricio, thank you so much for editing the video. Maestro William Shakespeare, God bless you. You are a genius. You are immortal. For me, it is an honor and a pleasure to present and to perform this short adaptation. Romeo and Juliet by Hans Dreyfus Arango Bilingual School. Enjoy the show.
Hello.
Hi. How are you doing, Valentina? Did you take classroom? Guess what? Our Spanish teacher posted the final project, a video about Romeo and Juliet. I love that story. I want to be Juliet and I want to make the video with the most handsome boy in the school. I'm so happy!
Hi, my name is Valentina. I am in 10th grade. And our teacher told us that we have to read Romeo and Juliet. I know something, I don't like that. My teacher is so crazy if he thinks that we're going to read this novel. I don't have anything. I have to do a lot of homework from the school. Anyway, I am going to begin reading. Oh my goodness, those Spanish teachers.
Lady, I'm your servant and I have to help you.
I told you, my good servant, leave me alone.
My lady, your wedding is tomorrow and you should be happy, my lady.
I am not happy, okay?
You're my man.
American Stopa.
You are my beautiful lover. I'm gonna be with you forever and ever. I swear to God.
Juliet. 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 What is my Juliet? Juliet. Juliet, Juliet, where are you, Juliet? Where are you? Juliet, where are you? Why you left me alone, Juliet? Why you did this to me, Juliet? You know that I love you, Juliet. Why, Juliet? If I can't have you, I will kill myself. You know what I mean, Juliet. Juliet, answer me. Say something, Juliet. Say something, Juliet. Say something, Juliet!
Again? I can't believe it. It's you, again. I told you a million times that I don't love you. It's over, okay? You are not my love. I hate you. Leave me alone. If you don't leave me alone, I am going to call the police, okay? And if you want to kill yourself, just do it.
Big CIA, the Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate. And to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate. And that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love that's to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all, y'all.
People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? And won't you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love?
Where is the love? Where is the love? Where is the love?
That was love. They love each other. But I can't help but remember when I was younger, I loved him and he loved me. But our love was impossible. So now I feel so bad, I feel so sad. Now, where is my love? Where is love? Where is love? Where is my love? Where is my love? Where is my love?
It brings difficulties, problems.